I'm down in Southwest Louisiana, and while I'm down here, I'm gonna be carving a redfish out of this piece of pecan right here. I've already cut the front down to the flat piece. I've also cut the back down to get my general thickness of the fish that I wanted to start with. And I got the drawing on here, basic fish shape of the redfish I'm getting ready to make. And I'll get the cutting and let's see how this baby turns out. Look, basic shape, basic redfish shape, long fin here, little fin, big fin in the back, skinny tail. I gotta zip a piece off of the tail there, and I probably won't do that on camera. I'll lay this baby down and just zip that piece off real quick, and then we'll get the fin in this. What? All right, so there you go. Nice redfish carving. Put a couple extra, more than just one little black dot on them, redfish has. And put glass eye on him, looks pretty good. Not the way I would have normally scaled him, but I don't think it looks too bad. Anyway, this is just a gift for a friend that I'm down where I'm at, and so I'm gonna leave it with him. And there you have it, nice redfish. And don't forget,
come back when you can stay later, you smuck.